LCM of 3, 5 and 15. To find this LCM, we should frame it in this way. 3, 5, 15. This is your step 1. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 3 here. 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 5 not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. The other number 15, when do we get 15 in 3 table? 3 5s 15. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 ones 5. The other number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 ones 5. So we got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 3 into 5, which is 15, is our LCM.